Jones. A lot of pressure, and he stuck it in there, but no, it's intercepted by Trey Dean. And the ball comes out again, and DeVonta Smith has got it back for Alabama.
John Metchie was with the hit. Number 8 dislodged it, and DeVonta got it.
This is going to be a crazy first down for the Tide.